often I hear conversations with Christians saying how they believe in truth and they want to preach the truth and teach the truth. Well, truth without relationships leads to rejection. Then I hear the whole modern, postmodern debate. Listen carefully as I try to put that into perspective. Biblical truth is far more than a strictly modernist approach which appeals to the intellect. However, biblical truth also is far more than the postmodern viewpoint which minimizes truth and exalts personal relationships. Biblical apologetics, biblical truth, is both intellectually credible and relationally compelling. Not only is the gospel true, but oh, I learned that the gospel is meaningful to your life and to relationships and how we live. Modernism exalted truth and minimized relationships. Postmodernism minimizes truth and exalts relationships. They are both wrong. The biblical basis is truth in the context of relationships. It's not truth, it's not relationships. Christianity is truth in the context of relationships. Truth without relationships is modernism. Relationships without truth is postmodernism. The biblical perspective, again, I nail it, is truth in relationships. Now, relationships doesn't lead to being true. Relationships or love doesn't make it true. You can teach truth in hatred and bitterness, and it's still true, but nobody will want it. You see, when the Bible talks about teach the truth in love, what love does is fertilize the ground for a person to accept that truth. That love does not make it true, but it fertilizes the ground to accept that truth.